they have to stand up for them. You wanna be single, so that this person is interested in you. This end up on a argument and conflicts. This person is pressurizing you, not trusting this person at all, giving them anxiety, nothing else. Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel Love Stories. Today I'm gonna do your online psychic love reading for the month of June. Keep in mind that these readings are general. This may be resonate with you or maybe not resonate with each and every one of you. If it resonates with you, take guideline from these readings, and if it not resonates with you, you can simply ignore it. Let's get started. Taurus, what are the Taurus person's feeling, thinking and intentions towards Taurus? What are the Taurus person's feeling, thinking and intentions towards Taurus? What are the Taurus person's feeling, thinking and intentions towards Taurus? And we are having here 7 of Wands, 9 of Pentacles, Ace of Pentacles, and Knight of Swords. What are the Taurus feeling, thinking and intentions toward this person? What are the Taurus feeling, thinking and intentions toward this person? Page of Pentacles, Queen of Cups, Eight of Swords, Ace of Swords. What are the mutual energies? Wheel of Fortune, 7 of Swords. These are your cards and signs that could relate to your person. Again, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius with this Knight of Sword, 7 of Swords, Ace of Sword, 8 of Swords, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn with this Page of Pentacles, Ace of Pentacles, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces with this Queen of Cups, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius with this 7 of Wands, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn with this 9 of Pentacles. Your person is standing up, you know, against the things that totally, you know, ruining this relationship with you, because you are pushing them away and they really don't want that you push them away. This is the, you know, feel they have to stand up for themselves, to, you know, fight against the things that is taking you away from them. You stand up for yourself and push, set an example how to, you know, be fair with yourself and be fair with your relations. You stand up for yourself, you push this person away, you tell this person how to be, you know, deal with your, be fair. So this person is also willing to do that, and they know that you always offer them stability and you want stability. You offer them stability and in return you want stability. No on and off, hot and cold kind of things. Just stable, strong foundation. This is what you want, and that's why you are just pushing this person away. And you are full of abundance. Maybe somewhere they just like think you wanna be single. Somewhere in their mind they think maybe you are, and yes, you are happy being single. You are full of abundance, you are independent, you are free, you are the, you know, owner of your own happiness and owning your own life. So you can do it. If you wanna be single, nobody can stop you. So you are full of abundance. This is they get from you, and some kind of, you know, someone jealous. Someone jealous, or maybe this person is just, you know, loving you and then hate you. They are just like you know, aggressive towards you, ready to attack on you. Or maybe there's some kind of jealousy in this person, or maybe someone from this person's side is jealous of you because of it, this independent. You are being independent, you are full of abundance, and this is the hard to digest for them. And they are just like aggressive towards you, jealous of your you know, freedom, and jealous of you being independent. So jealousy there, and this person is just, you know, that you are stand up, you take stand. And now you're pushing this person away, and you take stand for what? Stability. You are just want strong foundation, and you know that this person is interested in you. This person is interrogative towards you. You also interested in this person. What kind of action this person will take? When you push them away, so what they will do? You are looking forward a bit, you know, a bit interest in this, curiosity in you, and you are hoping it's gonna be fine. It will affect them. They will, you know, be the way, be, you know, the the way you want, and overthinking some kind of, you know, this person is giving you a lot of illusions. So pressurize you, you are just like stuck in your mind. And also this person listen people, you, that's the reason you are just a little bit, you know, strict toward this person, and you are cutting this person off actually. And the reason, because this person is pressurizing you, making you stuck in your own mind, and also this person listen to people possibility, and you are not talking to about your feelings and emotions. You are totally silent, you are not responding, you are just, you know, a bit, you know, this person pour some, you know, some kind of, you know, mix some kind of negativity in your feelings and emotions, and instead of responding this person, you just totally listening but not responding to this person, and you are cutting this person off because you want clarity. You're done with this, you know, hide and seek, and done with this pull push situation and hot and a cold situation. You want clear cut answers. If this person is not able to give you what you want, then they can, you know, take their own way, and you are just cutting this person off, and you are not talking to this person. This person already know what you want, and they need to do that. If they are not doing this, not giving you what you deserve, you're totally cutting them off, and they find you beneficial. You know, this is when a roller coaster, things ups and down, but they just like, you are the one who can heal them. You are the one who is the remedy, who the cure. You are their lucky jam, and they are just like right now in some kind of, you know, ups and down and roller coaster. And you know that this person is trying to manipulate you. This person is tricky. This person is sneaky. This person is trying to, you know, hide things from you. This person always manipulate you. You are not trusting this person at all. Let's see what else we have for you, Taurus. What else we have for Taurus? And we are having here the Star, Four of Wands, Five of Swords. With the Star card, this person is wishing for you. You know, they think there is a distance between us. You are really far away from them, from their approach. They are just wishing for you. Only they can wish for you. You are their star. They are hoping it will be fine. It will gonna be, you know, sort of the situation. They are just hoping for that. And you are celebrating your home. There is some kind of event. Celebration in your home, there is some kind of, you know, happiness in you, and conflict between both of you. This is a card when a conversation end up on a argument and conflicts, and when, you know, this person is aggressive towards you, jealous of you a bit, and this person is arguing with you, try to, you know, prove themselves right and try to prove you wrong, and this person is aggressive, this person is just like some kind of, you know, things. Like you are the one who is at the wrong side, and they are seeing, like playing with you, you know, tricking you, arguing with you, conflicts and fighting with you. With this Five of Swords, there is upcoming days maybe a fight between both of you, because you want clarity, and this person is jealous of you, and this is a clash, and it causes conflicts and fight. Okay, let's see what else we have for you, and we are having here Temperance, Eight of Swords, and the Lovers. Eight of Swords again, you know, pressurizing you and listening to people. This is the thing that is, you know, making you stuck in your mind, and this person is stuck. This person want to, you know, have a balance with you. They are just hoping. They are, as I told you, they want balance. Temperance is also about balance. This person will try to, you know, make peace with you. They want you to, you know, cope up. They want to try to cope up with you, you know, after this fight giving them anxiety, nothing else, no solution. If they try to, you know, no flexibility in this person's behavior, they just want to try to prove you wrong and try to mess up with you, try to, you know manipulate you, player. This is not how things works. They know that it will take them nowhere. This person is just pressurizing you. They're giving you some kind of, you know, the push, and also they are keeping you in their own mind, and they are just stuck, make you stuck and pushing you, and also making you stuck. And there is choices there. Need to choose. This person need to choose. You need to choose. What should you do about this connection? But the connection between the is fated. This is God. The connection between both of you, it's fated. And you need to choose. You need to choose balance, equality, love, affection, instead of being, you know, strict and jealous of each other. Acceptance. Let's see what your angel want to add in this reading. New psychic and spiritual experience are changing the way you view the world and yourself. Allow your spiritual gifts to open through study, prayer, and meditation. A message from your angel. Okay, let's see what advice. Work for your success. Listen music. Think about yourself and value yourself. Pray to the God for peace in your life. These are few advice messages in the end, and the summary of your reading is this person know that you are pushing them away because you want stability and you are independent. You are the owner of your life. So that's a bit jealous of you because of your, you know, this side when you are being independent. But they're trying their best to make you stuck in your own mind. And instead of responding this person, you are just like go on a silent mood and listening. And you are not, sharing your affection and feelings with this person. And you are totally straightforward and cutting this person off, actually. And this person is picking up a fight with you, you know, ups and down, roller coaster. But situation, again, you are just thinking about this person, overthinking. And this person is trying to cope up with you. And there is some kind of, you know, the choices there. These are some of your readings. Don't stop this helpful for you. Thank you. God bless you. Bye.